everyone. I'm Amy from Korean Things.
Hi, I'm Sam.
So today we'll be learning about Korean money. We will show you the different types of Korean money,
yeah,
including coins and bills.
Money.
And, yeah, money. And then we will also learn how to count Korean money, mm-hmm, right? And Korean currency unit is called as, mm-hmm, 뭐라고 부르죠? 한국의
won.
Won. We called it won. And it is very simple and easy to count Korean money because the worth, mm-hmm, of every coin and bill, paper bill, starts with number one or five. Yeah, so it's very easy. Then why don't we start with coins? The lowest value of coins is 10원.
10원.
10 means 10.
10.
So 10원. 10원. And this is new version of 10원, 선생님, 맞죠?
Yes.
And old version of 10원 is?
Old version of 10원?
Looks like this. If you have 5 10원, mm-hmm, equals to?
Equals to?
50원. 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 Two 50원 coins equals to 100원. 100 means 100, right? So if you have 5 100원 coins, then it is the same as 500원. 500 means 500. So 500원. If you have two 500원 coins, it equals to 1,000원.
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 이때부터 우리 이제 페이퍼가 시작되죠?
네. 1,000 means 1,000. 5,000원 bills equals to 5,000원. 5,000 means 5,000. 5,000원. 2 5,000원 bills equals to 만원. 만 means 10,000. 만원. 만원. And if you have 5 만원 bills, it equals to 5만원. 5만원. 5만 means 50,000. You know what? The funny thing is that the Korean paper bill gets larger in size as the value goes up.
Yeah.
So we're gonna compare the difference of size, right? So 5,000원 bill is slightly larger than 1,000원 bill. And 만원 is a bit little larger than 5,000원. And 5만원 is larger than 만원. And each paper bill has different color and a different historical figure.
Yes.
So we'll look at what kind of historical figure is printed on the bill. And 1,000원 and 5,000원 bill have two famous Confucian scholars whose name are?
이황.
태계 이황 and?
Okay. And?
율곡이이.
율곡.
And?
세종예왕.
On the 만원 bill, the picture of King Sejong is printed. And he is the fourth king of Joseon Dynasty. And he is really famous for 한글. Because he created 한글. Let's look at 5만원. And there is a lady named 신사임당.
신사임당.
She is an artist 내부, and poet and writer. And she is also famous for mother of 율곡이이.
So, 모자 관계.
예, 모자 관계.
아들.
아들.
엄마.
엄마.
엄마가 더 젊게 나온 것 같은데.
그쵸. Then let's look at coins from now on.
10원?
10원부터.
네. 네,
보겠습니다.
탑?
탑.
다보다.
탑.
다보탑?
다보탑.
다보탑
파고다가 있고요. 50원 has a picture of stalk of rice.
오. 네,
on it. So
쌀!
50원.
본인 줄 알았네.
그쵸. 쌀이래요. 100원 has a picture of 이순신.
이순신 장군.
이순신 is a
admiral. 해군, 해군.
Yeah, famous navy admiral. 해군. 해군 has a picture of a crane.
그럼 1달러가 1달러가 우리나라한테는 좀 1,100원 정도 되는 거잖아. 여러분들이 1달러 갖고 오시면 장군 하나, 할아버지 하나. 그래서 1,100원.
1,100원.
근데 이거 가지고 아무것도 못 해요.
As you see, Korean monetary unit sounds very valuable because the worth of each paper bill has many zeros in numbers, right?
공이 엄청 많아요.
공이 엄청 많아요. So it sounds very big, right? According to today's currency rate, the $1 bill values 얼마였지?
1,100원 정도?
1,100원. Some of you may be wondering how valuable this money actually is in Korean society. Because before you decide to travel to Korea, you should get some ideas how much money you have to exchange before you travel, right? So what we're gonna do today is we're going to take 만원 each. So 10,000 won each. So we're going to McDonald's and Starbucks and then buy some stuff with this money to show you how valuable this money actually is.
이 정도는 있어야.
Yeah. So, are you ready to go?
Yeah, let's go.
Let's go.
그럼 이제 만 원으로 맥도날드에서 한번 주문을 해보겠습니다.
네.
잉글리시로 한번 해볼까요?
네. 네. 1인? 1인?
1인?
어.
가격 이렇게 나와요. 햄버거는 맥치킨 모짜렐라 4,700원. 5,500원. 6,000원. 8,100원이래요.
아, 밀로 시키면?
네.
어, 근데 아, 라지를 시키면?
네, 라지를 시키면 8,100원. 조금 더 추가해서 그냥 기본은 네. 7,500원.
네.
여러 가지가 있으니까 이거는 개인의 취향에 따라서 역시 햄버거에 콜라죠.
그쵸?
코카콜라 네. 제일 큰 거.
네. 얼마인가요?
카페
톨
아메리카노.
톨. 카페 아메리카 톨이
톨 4.1.
4.1. 그럼 두 개 살 수 있어요.
그럼
8,200원.
어 마이 갓. 그다음에 그란테 4,600원.
벤티.
벤티.
벤티는 만 원 넘어갑니다.
5,100원. 5.1이니까 그렇죠?
네.
그러니까
5,100원이에요.
Let's learn a useful expression you can use at a shopping mall, which is how much is it? We say 얼마예요? 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 If you want to ask prices of particular items, you can add the name of items at the beginning. For example, let's say, how much is the coat? 코트 얼마예요? 코트 얼마예요? 코트 얼마예요? 바나나 얼마예요? 바나나 얼마예요? 바나나 얼마예요? 커피 얼마예요? 커피 얼마예요? 커피 얼마예요? Let's answer how much the items cost in Korean. First, you can start with specific price. 천 원. 천 원. Then you can add 이에요. 이에요. 천 원이에요. 천 원이에요. 천 원이에요. 코트 얼마예요? 10만 원이에요. 10만 원이에요. 10만 원이에요. 바나나 얼마예요? 1,500원이에요. 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 커피 얼마예요? 5,500원이에요. 5,500원이에요. 5,500원이에요.
이건 얼마예요?
얼마예요?
1,000원.
1,500원. 1,500원? 1,500원?